Okay, hi everyone. Introduce Tokyo, Japan. How many people have you come to Tokyo? Oh, almost people. Oh, really? Oh, this is Tokyo. Okay, you know. And spend 6 hours, only 6 hours. Very near, very near. And the time difference is two hours. Okay, FAQ, Tokyo. English is okay and expensive and safety, but English is almost okay. And expensive is no expensive. And safety is yes. Yes? Okay? No expensive. Coca-Cola. Only $1.50. And McDonald's, $6. And hotel, one person, one night is $73. Only $73. Very, very cheap. And a bit expensive. So, you know, Tokyo has two big airports. So, Narita and Haneda. Haneda is close to the Tokyo. Narita is another prefecture, actually Chiba prefecture. So, but Narita Airport is a Tokyo airport. Okay. So, I recommend don't use a taxi to Narita to Tokyo. So, Narita to Tokyo is by train 40 minutes or 50 minutes. Only less than 1 hour. I don't recommend use a taxi. And sushi is a bit expensive. But you know, land sushi is cheaper. It's okay. The beer is a bit expensive, I think. Safety? Yes. So you know, the 2020, the Tokyo has Olympic and the Paralympic. Okay. So we have two conferences in this autumn. First, PyCon JP. PyCon JP, the main day is the 17th and 18th September. We didn't open website yet. I'm sorry. I think in a week we'll open the website. And the second, Prone conference in Tokyo. Prone is a great CMS by the Python. Yay. So Prone conference is the annual official event for the Prone Foundation. So we host Prone conference in Tokyo. Please come, because what is this? Dylan. 2010 at Bristol, UK Bristol, I met Dylan. Dylan said, "Prone conference is very, very exciting." Okay. Two conferences will be used the same venue. PIO. It's Otaku Tokyo. PIO is this. This is Tokyo Bay Area. This is Haneda Airport. Very, very close to Haneda Airport. See you this autumn in Tokyo Bay Area. Thank you very much.